Hello my kids, I hope you all are safe in your houses, so stay safe and stay healthy. As you know, today is your test, so I will give you the test paper, some short video on test paper. I will explain questions, so go through it properly, okay? So let's start. This is the first page of the test paper. As I have mentioned the topics under which all questions are there. So first topic is mathematical and spatial concepts. So here is the first question. Color the circle with red color and color the square with the yellow color. Here I have drawn many shapes in which two shapes are important. I will not let you know the answer because this is your test. So what you have to do, color the circle with red color. You have to identify from these shapes that where is the circle, and you have to color with the red color, and you have to identify the square, and you have to color the square with the yellow color. Only this much in this question first. Then question second is that match the big object with the small object with crayons, not with pencil but with crayons. Okay, I have drawn two images here. First is butterfly and second is the book. Same here also I have drawn. First is book and second is the butterfly. So you have to match the big object with the small object and the big book with the small book with crayons. So this is the second question, and the second question ends here. Now the third question starts. Okay. Now, color the apples which in the basket with the red color, and color the apples which are out of the basket with the yellow color. So I have drawn here one basket, and here also one basket, in which I have drawn the apples which are in the basket and which are out of the basket. So which are in the basket, you have to color the apples with the red color, and which are out of the basket, you have to color with the yellow color. Only this much question. You have to identify which are in the basket and which are out of the basket. So the mathematical and spatial concept ends here only. Now we have the second concept, that is thematic concept. Generally it is an oral concept, so your mother or father will ask you these questions and you have to tell to your parents. Okay, you have to tell your full name to your mother or father, then tell your gender, whether you are a girl or boy, and then one or three golden words. If you tell two golden words, then it will also be sufficient. So maximum number is three golden words you have to tell. And golden words, you know which are the golden words. So these are the one and three golden words. Now the question fourth is, tell to your mother who is happy and sad. Thematic concept is generally the oral one, so you have to tell from these two pictures that which picture is happy and which picture is sad. So you have to tell to your mother from these two pictures that which picture is happy and which picture is sad. Okay, so can we go more? Okay, now the fifth question is, identify two or four different types of clothes. I have drawn here four types of clothes. As it comes in the thematic concept, so this is also a oral one. So I have drawn here the pictures. You have to tell only that which cloth is this. Okay, you have to tell all four cloths that which cloth is this. Okay, now question 6 is, tell to your mother where is your this means where is your eyes means you have to tell your different body parts eyes ears nose stomach hands and legs so you have to tell these six body parts to your mother okay so here the thematic concept ends and you have to tell thematic concept in oral now the question 7 and the number 1 will start under this number 1 the question 7 is color the number 1 from these balloons with any color so I have drawn here the balloons in which different numbers I have written it's a 1 2 and 3 so what you have to do that you have to color only that balloon in which one number is there okay so you have to identify that where is the one number balloon and you have to color with any color in number one balloon okay now here the number one ends now the letter one starts and the question 8 is match the letter A and B here are the two letters A and B you have to match the two letters with crayons and not with pencil so you have to match the letter A with letter A and letter B with letter B okay and the last question is match the object that start from letter A and B so what you have to do is this is letter A and this is letter B so you have to match the object that start from letter A means if what is the letter A starts letter A start with which object A for dash means I have not told to you so this is your test and you have to match with the objects with a letter so I hope you understood the full test okay so thank you kids please school bareilly